Hey guys, this video has been sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends, but more on that later. As you know, we have a lot of cool stuff in the shop, and you guys have some pretty good suggestions on videos to make. So we're going to try out a new series we're tentatively calling Make It Break, where we see what fictional technology comes out on top. We'll be dueling our existing projects against each other. For the first episode, we're going to see if our Captain America shield can withstand the power of a face-melting jet engine. But first, we're gonna have to remove it from our motorcycle and make an arm mount for it. To control the jet engine, we used a USB joystick attached to the arm mount. But the issue is interfacing the joystick with the actual jet engine. So we're actually gonna have to make our own circuit in order to do this. And to see the complete circuit diagram of how we actually interfaced with the jet engine, check out our page on maker.io.
Dun, dun, dun. So this produces 31 kilograms of thrust, which is over 70 pounds.
Stage three. Oh boy. We're dripping diesel. Hold still. Kill it.
This video has been sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. I have an amazing announcement about the mobile game I recommended to you last time, Raid Shadow Legends. The special tournament is happening globally right now.
Oh, it's a dragon.
It's a really big one. Oh, they're screwed. Someone's getting eaten. Calling it right now. See it. And, yeah, she just got eaten. You can compete with me and millions of other players in a massive arena tournament for crazy in-game prizes and even physical prizes that winners will get delivered straight to their house. In case you missed my last video, Raid is a brand new free-to-play mobile RPG game with the most amazing storyline, awesome 3D graphics, giant boss fights, PvP battles, and hundreds of champions to collect and customize. This is absolutely the best time to go join the action. Go to the description of this video and download Raid only through my link to get 50,000 silver immediately, plus a free epic champion as a new player program. And you'll also be automatically entered into the special launch tournament right away. Since Endgame just came out, we thought it'd be fun to do a video to see what would happen if Iron Man shot Captain America's shield. And to make it fun, Ian suited up as Iron Man. Let's do this.
All right, what do you say?
I have indeed been uploaded, sir. We're online and ready.
All right, let's start the jet engine. I'm just gonna move out of the way for now. I'm actually looking forward to the heat of the jet engine because it's really cold out.
Stage one, stage two.
Oh boy. Oh yeah, it's getting warm. Why isn't everyone wearing safety glasses?
Also, okay, Evan?
What came flying? I didn't even see it.
It's probably just
the
dust.
Front of the shield.
I didn't.
Oh, oh my god!
I got it, dude.
You got it?
Ooh. So it worked.
Oh, yeah. It's warm.
It's full power.
I mean,
oh,
obviously.
God.
That wasn't full power?
I don't think so.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I should have mind.
Found it. It's right here. And it's still warm.
There you go.
Woo. All right. Hot glue?
All right. Maybe we should test this stuff in the backyard now.
We'll be right back. You're aiming down too much. You're getting my feet.
All of it.
Looked pretty awesome with the smoke floating around him.
How do you feel, Ian?
It's 32 kilograms just like pushing on your arm. Your arm just gives out at some point.
James, would you like some water?
Only if you hand feed it to me. It's steaming. Can you see that at all? It's hot.
Water on it? Okay.
Woo! All right, that was a ton of fun. The Captain America shield actually stood its ground against the jet engine, which was actually a little surprising. I thought it might have taken a bit more damage, although the front disc did fly off. If you guys like this project, make sure you subscribe to the channel, and if you want to help support the channel, check out Raid Shadow Legends today using my link in the description below. Thanks for watching.
I'm trying to take my caffeine nootropic pill, and there's not much flexibility to get in there. So, I don't know.